Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to refill inverter battery power of the inverter. Disconnect the inverter from the wall socket. You can see the battery water indicator. The red is low and the green is full. Every cell has an indicator. Every battery has multiple cells. You can see this cell has low water level. The top of the indicator should just touch the green line. As you can see, it's just a floater. Open the cap. Fill deionized water. Don't fill normal water. You can get it from battery stores. Fill it slowly till the indicator reaches green. The top of the indicator touching the green line would be enough. Repeat the process for all the cells which are low on water. Wall socket, then turn on the inverter. Thank you for watching my video, guys. Don't forget to subscribe my channel.